Jehovah.
Olorun Jehova ninu aye mi.
Go
and see me. Establish yourself in my life, in my office, in my business. You know, like lay my hand upon. You are my God. Prove yourself to the mighty God that you are the everlasting Father. You are the everlasting Son. You are the immortal Holy Ghost. Father, you are immortal. It means you are indestructible. No one can destroy you. I therefore stand indestructible. That means therefore, I will come to you alone. But no one born of human that bears any name shall have power over me. Begin to pray for Jesus. No one born of human, no matter the name they bear, no matter the source of their power, it is not the source of Jesus. If it is of Jesus Christ, they will not contend against me. They will not wage war against me. Because they are not of Christ Jesus, that is why they are waging war. Because I am of you, no weapon fashioned against me can ever prosper. Begin to pray in the mighty name of Jesus. That is your endorsement. Much like a soldier before God, and let the world know that no weapon fashioned against you can ever be sustained in the name of Jesus. Because you bear upon yourself a mark that is indelible. Mark of the blood of Jesus. Blood of Jesus is indelible. No one can erase it. No one can erase the blood of Jesus. It is upon my forehead to separate me from earthly things, from evil things, for any relationship with witches and witchcraft. I am a child of God. Begin to pray. Let your enemies hear wherever they are. You are a child of God. Yes. Declare it emphatically. I am a child of God. I'm all in the name of Jesus. But I wish you here. My enemies are destroyed. In the name of Jesus. Their evil plans are destroyed. Every way and form they come to me at work, at home, I destroy them. In the name of Jesus. Mighty, use the Lord, mighty name of Jesus. The name that surpasses all that name. No one can contend against him. No one that said no word. He went to the tomb and he rose again because he's indestructible. I am indestructible. Pray. Jesus Christ. Hold on. Jesus Christ. You believe that you are indestructible because of Jesus. You believe that you are untouchable because of Jesus. You are the child of God. In the name of Jesus, I am indestructible. In the name of Jesus, my children, my husband, my wife, my beloved ones are indestructible. I release the blood of Jesus upon my children and my household. In the name of Jesus. We are untouchable. Yes. Evil will overpass us. Death will overpass us. Trouble will overpass us. Litigation will overpass us. We are winners in Christ. No court case will prevail over us. There are accusations. Jesus was accused. The world sentenced him. They sentenced him to death. But he rose again from the dead. Every accusation of the enemy are turned to nothing. In the name of Jesus. You will go to court. You will be vindicated. You will be approved. The judges of judges is the God of heaven that is seated upon the throne. Pray unto him to deliver you from all bondages. In the name of Jesus. Yes. You will not even have a court case. The evil one can sentence you to court. Every sentence of evil enemies in the name of Jesus, stand destruction. Every evil intention, stand destruction. In the name of Jesus, come inside. The pillar of clouds that supported the children of Israel will support me, will vindicate me, will release me from the bondage of the world. They have faced the entrance of the church. You have prayed to the four corners of the world. Face the entrance of the church. All of you face the entrance of the church. Every evil plan will stand destruction before me. In the name of Jesus, I am a winner. I am a winner. I am a winner. You are the pillar that holds my life.
the pillar that hold my life. Master Jesus, you are the pillar that hold. You are the pillar that hold my life. Master Jesus, you are the pillar that hold my life. Oh, oh, you are the pillar that hold my life. One more time. You are the pillar that holds my life. Master Jesus, you are the pillar that holds my life. Master Jesus, you are the pillar that holds my life. Call the pillar of ages that is indestructible to come and support you and hold your life and prevent you from death and troubles and tribulation. Prayers, Jehovah, Jesus Christ, Holy Michael. Pillar of ages. Indestructible pillar of ages. Indestructible pillar of ages. You are the pillar that holds my life. I cannot fall. I will not fall. I cannot fall. I will never fall. I will never see evil. My ear will not hear it. My eye will not see it. I will not see destruction. I don't want to experience it. Bad news is not my portion. Let them go back to the center. In Jesus' name, begin to pray. Oh, Lord. Jesus. You see no evil, you hear no evil. You not walk in the path of evil. Tell evil to go back to the evil. Trouble back to the troubler. Litigation back to the litigant. In the name of Jesus. Accusation back to accusers. In the jealousy back to the instrument of jealousy. They are not my portion. They cannot stand the blood of Jesus in me. In the name of Jesus. Therefore, Jehovah Lord, Almighty God, is the pillar that holds my life. I am untouchable. Place the main side. Begin to pray to the Lord. Four corners of prayers. Jehovah, Jesus Christ, Holy Michael, you are the pillar that holds my life. No one can come near you. Because the children of Egypt cannot come near the pillar of cloud that was guiding the children of Israel in the desert. So no evil can touch me. In the name of Jesus. In the mighty, thank you. In the mighty name of the name is too mighty. In the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I have a father who will never fail me. I have a father who will never fail me. Jesus is my father. Who will never fail me. Rock of ages, never fail me. I have a father who will never fail me. I have a father, he will never fail me. Jesus is my father, he will never fail me. Rock of ages, never my sorrow. I surrender all. Oh, I surrender all to Jesus, blessed Savior. I surrender all today. Jesus has answered me today. Begin to wave unto the Lord and thank him. And bless his holy name. He's a sweet Jesus. Nothing is sweeter than his name. The name above all names. Tell to the Lord, I am sending you Christ Jesus this message. Go and confront my enemies and my confrontationists. Every attempt of them and their power to disorganize my family, to put me to shame, every of their visitations to harpalists, to psychic, to evil dreamers, to those who are possessed by satanic power, destroy all this power because they are not of you, Jesus. Face the men's side. They are not of you, Christ Jesus. I come before you as a child. You made a decree that I shall have no relationship with other powers, not with witches, not with wizards, no concussion, that your invisible blood is more than sufficient upon this covenant and promises. Do I stand before you this day, mighty God? Come into my affairs. Be involved. Father, be involved. I invite you. I send a child-father relationship to you to come into my life, face the women's side. Father, fight my battle for me. I have no any other God other than you. Those who want to put me into trouble, begin to trouble them and grant them no rest of mind as from tonight, in the mighty name of Jesus. Those who are in relationship with other powers, come into my workplace, to my office, to my contract place, to my contractor's place, to disturb me, to infringe upon me. Father, destroy their plans and discommunicate their languages. They are only the room. Lord, Father, confuse them. Just like you confused the children of Babylon. In those days, they were confused. They abandoned the project. Let my enemy abandon the accusations against me. If there is any one of them that are still naked, you, after all, you deal with the children of Israel. Deal with my enemy for me. Deal with my enemy. All those that are headstrong, that are still naked, that will come as from tonight and tomorrow into my dream and physically to my place of work to harass me, harass them. In the name of Jesus, you better tell it to God. Shout unto God. Let him harass them for you. Anyone who will not listen to your harassment, but I place sickness upon them. Let them know I am a child of God. Discipline them for my sake. Alone, Jesus Christ. Oh, see me. You will have rest of mind. Whether your enemies like it or not, I will have rest of mind. This church will know peace. There shall be no rebellion of any group against me, against the church, against my job, against my life. This is the temple of Christ Jesus. Father, anoint all elders and all female and junior ones alike in Jesus' name. Allah, we want to fight our battle. We thank you that we have you, behind us, in front of us. I have a very big God, though. He's always by my side. A very big God, though. By my side, by my side. I have the very big God, though. He's always by my side. A very big God, though. By my side, by my side. By my right, by my left. By my right, by my left. By my front, by my back. By my front, by my back. I have the very big God, though. He's always by my side. A very big God, though. By my side.
By my side.
The Lord was by Joseph's side. He did not fall into temptation. He rose above sin. He rose above pettiness. He held on to Jesus Christ. At the end of the day, he was crowned with crown of glory.
Amen.
Tell me to Father, I will not fall. Begin to pray last prayer. In the name of Jesus, I will not fall. I will not fall into sin. I will not fall into adultery. I will not fall into temptation. I will not fall into stealing. I will not fall into backbiting. I will not fall into rebellion. I will not fall into accusations. I will not fall into evil hands. In the name of Jesus. Yes, kneel down and begin to strike the floor. Face the altar. Face the floor and speak to the earth. That in the name of Jesus, no one, you better begin to strike it. We are not demonstrating that you better use your power to strike the floor. I will come to you to change it. There are other people doing it. Yes. That in the name, you are walking on air. Your enemy are walking on air. So they cannot use the instrument of the air to cause trouble into your life. Jesus will not approve of it. In the name of Jesus. As long as, speak to God. He You better come and take your hand and strike on the floor. What I ask you to do is what you should do and be in spirit. In the name of Jesus, anyone who walk upon this earth that are wishing me evil, Father will not agree with them. The earth will deal with them. Heaven will deal with them. In the name of Jesus. Jesus will deal with them. My angels will deal with them. In the name of Jesus. Anyone that walk upon the earth, the same earth defended Moses when rebellion stood against him. He conquered. He won. The earth opened and swallowed his enemy. Earth will open and swallow my enemy. In Jesus' name, turn me to prayer for 10 seconds. Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name. After all, you don't have any compassion in your hand, but the Lord will defend you. All those court cases, those who are working on the earth that are going to research in order to win, they will lose. In the name of Jesus. Yes, Aruba, heaven hear me. Say so. 7 times, heaven hear me. Earth hear me. In the name of Jesus. You are tired. You cannot strike the floor. You cannot strike the earth. Yes, in the name of Jesus. Yes, because they are walking the earth to carry rumors about you. They are walking the earth to visit herbalists. They are walking the earth to visit witches. So they have, even if they are flying the air, Father will destroy their wings for your sake, for my sake, for the sake of this church. In Jesus' name. I say in Jesus' name, stand on your feet. In the name of Jesus. I say in the name of Jesus. I say in the name of Jesus. I say in the name of Jesus. Victory, victory. Hallelujah. 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 Victory, victory. Hallelujah. Jesus conquered the devil by the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ. The love of God. The fellowship of the Holy Spirit will release destruction over your enemies. Amen. Destruction over your accusers. Amen. Their evil plan will never come to fruition. Amen. Over your children, over your household, over all that concerns you. No plan against you will ever be fulfilled. In the name of Jesus, you are a child of the Lord. The mark of Jesus upon you. You have no any other God. I know this. We trust in him. But the trust in all our means. Their means will destroy them. You will be the means of their end. In Jesus' name we pray. Jesus. 7 inches to the four corners of the church. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
What do you want to do with your candle? I want you to pray on it today, tomorrow, till Friday. If you're not able to do it, give it to me. I'll light it in the Holy Land now. Thank you, sir. If you can do it for 3 days, you pray on it every day till Friday. That would be great. You want to
and to
come,
pray on
come,
it.
Come. Yes. Let the two of them kneel down before you kneel.
Thank you.